If you want to turn on the voicemail function for your VOG5 Plus monitor, start by pressing the menu button twice. You'll notice that the default setting at home is currently selected. Simply press the audio button to enable the voicemail function. You'll now be able to receive video voicemail messages from the main door on your monitor.